Hello friends, in reference to our previous videos, today again we are here to discuss some of the important tips how to get score 9 in IELTS. In today's session, we will discuss some of the important task 1 tips that is helpful to you to get your band score perfect 9. So here are some of the tips that help you.
The tip number 1. In task 1, you will be assessed on the type of information you write about as well as the language that you use. The tip number 2. In task 1, if you give information that is incorrect or inaccurate, then you will receive a lower score. Tip number 3. Your answer must accurately describe the information presented in the graph, chart, or a diagram. The next tip, tip number 4. In a task 1, don't write any personal pronoun or conclusion based on chart, graph, or a diagram. The next, tip number 5. In task 1, make relevant comparisons. Imagine that you are explaining to someone else what you have noticed from the graph. Tip number 6. In task 1, each time you come across any form of the graph, chart, or table, study it carefully and practice picking about the major changes that the graph shows. The next, tip number 7. You will lose marks for task achievement if you first, leave out data that is important. Second, speculate on the reasons for the data. Third, add information that is not included in the data. Fourth, if you write less than 150 words. Tip number 8. In task 1, you are assessed on the 4 parameters. GRA, grammatical, range, and accuracy. LR, lexical, resources, vocabulary. CC, coherence and cohesion. And very importantly, TA, task achievement. The next, tip number 9. To get good score, you need to use a wide range of vocabulary, not to repeat the same common words over and over, and use vocabulary equivalently means without any mistakes. Last but not the least, the tip number 10. Make sure that you leave time at the end to check your reading, as proofreading is more important. Follow these instructions carefully. Good luck. You will get more band score by applying these instructions carefully. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Western Overseas. You may like us on the Facebook, Western Overseas Study Abroad Private Limited, and follow us on the Instagram, Western Overseas.